Hello and welcome to Adventure Game Time with Clonefreak1. This will be part 5 of me playing Deponia, and I am trying not to be stuck. Last time we were really stuck. We were really, really stuck. And I'm gonna look around. I gotta do something with these balloons, I think. I don't know. And other such things. Send this up a little bit better. So I was getting really pissed off at this game. I don't know why I can't pick up that fire extinguisher. Am I missing something? Doctor's cabinet. There's nothing in the doctor's cabinet. There's something I missed here. Nothing.
The clown amongst the anesthetics. Clowns.
Laughing gas. It's a gas. What did that do? I have a balloon filled with laughing gas. Okay. Well, laughing gas, is that flammable? That's pretty flammable. That does something. Like it had a string too. It had a string on it. Maybe if I had something on the end of the string, it would catch. How do I get those hooks? Like those hooks would be perfect for it if it.
Hands off my stuff. Hey, stop it. What exactly are you trying to pull off?
I just thought it'd be good to take some of these mail order coupons with me. Then I can use them to send all my friends on Deponia some hooks and lead weights, obviously, just like it says on these vouchers.
Okay, first of all, you don't have any friends. You are a self-centered egomaniac who doesn't give a bleep about anybody apart from himself. Besides,
a bleep.
What makes you think you could just walk in here and take things from my store?
Couldn't I just pay you later?
Pay me later? Pay me later? How the heck are you gonna pay me back, smartass? Or did you finally, after all these years, get a real job? Did you?
Well, not exactly, but...
Isn't it enough that I still let you live at my place? That I still feed you? And I guess you think you're thanking me by letting me get rid of all the junk and garbage you produce every day. Why am I still putting up with this? I mean, really, why do I still do it? It's not like we're still... Oh, this sucks! My blood pressure! I have to meditate. Breathe in, breathe out.
Oh, cool.
Ouch! Hey! Ouch! Look at that!
Ah, such a tiny wound, and what a great pleasure. That is to say, wait a minute. You dirty rat. Did you try and steal hooks from me again?
Tony, please, I'm bleeding to death here.
If there was even the slightest bit of hope that you'll ever learn from your mistakes, I'd say, suit yourself. But unfortunately, you've proven once too often that you'll never learn. So here you go. Just take the key for the first aid kit and get out of my store.
Okay.
If you didn't nag all the time, maybe I'd be able to listen to what you're saying for a change.
Mm-hmm. It's all the same. Did we get a hook? Key to the first aid kit, and we got a hook. Okay. We are rolling. Come on. Faster. I don't have much time. I do not want to mess this up. Nice. I wish Terra would let me use the got a hook on the end of it. Think we're going to pull off a dastardly deed on our friend himself. There we go.
This wasn't half as funny as I thought it would be.
It's okay. We got it. No, not what I wanted,
What?
Yes.
Poor Wenzel. His tender heart will break when he finds out that the well in his basement isn't real. Quick, I don't want to miss the moment. Wenzel?
I'm down here! Come quick! You won't believe your eyes!
Poor Wenzel still thinks he struck water down there. Instead, his cellar is simply flooded. Bad luck. What's up, Wenzel?
I struck water!
Well, Wenzel, maybe you shouldn't get too excited. Sometimes you just think you struck water, and then it's just... Wait a second. You really struck water.
Unbelievable, isn't it? I am rich!
But that's impossible.
And it's all thanks to you. Well, thanks to your father's divining rod. You are a true friend. You know what? You shared with me, and now I'll share with you.
Really?
Of course. I share with you this very moment. The moment of triumph. Let's enjoy it together. What's that grinding noise?
It's not my teeth.
I see. Yeah. I'm rich!
There, I can see it clearly. Grit, and there's a dead beetle. Clear water.
Do I have anything to carry that clear water? Nope.
Hey, that's my...
divining rod back. Okay, so we got the divining rod. We need some way. What do we need? Wendell. Oh, let's go to the first aid kit before I forget about that. Before I forget about the first aid kit. Dude, what we got? Tranquilizer. We are taking that. I just want to look at it. I really didn't. It's a tranquilizer. Energized water. And then clear water. It's good. We're gonna go divining rod something.
Ah, Rufus, I believe you may very well want to congratulate me. The mayor was very excited to hear about my discovery. He believes the water vein might make Kuvak one of the three richest settlements in the southern quadrant. Right now, he's hearing one more applicant, but for now, it looks like I'll be the one.
Goal is supposed to live at your place? Don't make me laugh.
What? Now that I have a water vein on my property, I'm one of the most influential people of Kuvak. And with an orbit pixie in my house, I might even become an honorary citizen. Who knows? One day, I might even follow in the footsteps of your father.
But I was the one who saved her, and I'm the one who gave her shelter.
Rufus, you don't even have a house. So how do you suppose you'll convince the mayor?
Well, I'm...
Next up, number 63, please.
That would be me.
Lotek, I have to talk to you. It's about...
Where is he?
Lotek?
What? Who's disturbing me?
Whoa. Are you really sleeping in your desk?
This is the mayor's traditional resting place. Before me, your father used to sleep in here. That was before he betrayed the community.
Well, I can totally understand that.
Well, he left you behind, too.
Be that as it may, who sleeps in a desk anyway?
Admittedly, the desk isn't aligned correctly with the planet's magnetic field, but your father had a device installed to correct that.
What? What? Instead of just moving the desk, my dad preferred messing with the planet's magnetic field?
Well, he was the most egocentric and stubborn person I've ever met.
That's a lie!
Oh yeah? Why do you think he left you here? Because he didn't care about anyone but himself. Not even his own son. Not even for his own son. Pretty ironic, that you've become just as egotistic as he was back then.
Egotistic? Me? Ha! Just recently, I risked my own life to save a girl from the clutches of the Organon.
Completely without ulterior motives, I suppose.
You better believe it.
My ass.
You'll be surprised, Low-Tech. I will save the girl. And then everyone on this planet will realize how selfless I really am. But then it'll be too late, because then I'll already be sitting in some cocktail lounge in Elysium and laughing about you fools and how you still have to live in this junkyard. You'll see. I can't stop thinking about what you said, that my father manipulated the planet's magnetic field.
Well, get over it. Your father installed that device for a reason. He manipulated the magnetic field so he could sleep in harmony with the field lines.
I can't imagine how that's supposed to work.
Well, it does work. I sleep like a baby. The only downside is that carrier pigeons are constantly crashing into my window.
I'm here for the Elysian girl.
They all are. But you're too late. The hearing is over.
Over? But I saved her life.
I find that hard to believe, considering you're responsible for 90% of all injuries that happen in Kuvak.
Well, but 90% of those have been my own injuries.
Listen, Rufus. Whenever chaos breaks out in Kuvak, you are responsible for it. As far as I know, you might even be responsible for that girl falling from the sky.
No, it was different.
With your attitude, you wouldn't even stand a chance if the hearing wasn't over already.
But I have to help her return to her world.
To Elysium? That's a good joke. You should know better than anyone else that there's no way to leave Deponia. Nothing that ends up on Deponia will ever leave again.
My dad made it.
That's neither probable nor verifiable. I know that's what you'd like to believe, but I believe it's more likely that your father ended up crashing into some trash heap. With your attitude, you wouldn't even stand a chance if the hearing wasn't over already.
But it was me who found her.
As far as I know, it was Hanik who found her.
Well, I found her first.
And you just left her lying there?
No, it was different.
With your attitude, you wouldn't even stand a chance if the hearing wasn't over already.
That's too bad.
How exceptionally reasonable of you. I've made my decision, and there's nothing you can do about it.
I'm starting to run out of good arguments here.
Finally! There is a god! Are we done here? I really need to go to the assembly hall.
You bet.
Oh, now what?
When does the post office open?
Whenever I feel like it. I am the mayor, you know.
What a stupid rule.
That was your father's idea.
Stupid, but not bad. Not bad at all. I officially want to deregister my residence here on Deponia.
You don't even have your own residence, do you? Yeah. You're mooching off your former girlfriend.
Yeah, well, at least I'm not sleeping in the drawer of my desk.
Watch your tongue, son. This is the mayor's traditional resting place. If only your father were here to put you in your place. You know darn well he worked here before me.
Oh, yeah, you mean he slept here?
You don't even know what real work is. If you'd put in a little more effort, you could have followed in your father's footsteps.
My father's footsteps led away from this dump, and I'll get away from this rock, too.
And you think you'll reach your goal without a serious effort? I'm beginning to understand why he didn't take you with him.
Ouch. The girl belongs to me.
I've already made the decision.
I'm starting to...
Are we done?
No, that's it.
Well, then just beat it. I need to get to the assembly hall.
Okay.
Hmm.
I kind of know this symbol. What's this? A hidden compartment? Well, looks like Dad's secret will see the light of day after all.
Key to the cupboard.
A key. My dad knew I'd be clever enough to find it. I wonder what I'd get for it if I melt it down.
What a goofus.
What a pile of junk.
Yes! We are working our way. We are doing our things.
This might be unnecessarily complicated, but I'm sure Dad wanted to see that I'm the only one who could get this far in getting at his great secret, his legacy. His liquor cabinet. That smell reminds me of something. Dad's aftershave lotion? One of the few long-distance radio devices in this backwater town. Why are we paying an operator if nobody's ever making a call? I know why I don't pay taxes.
What is this thing? Telepewter?
There's a message from the mayor of Buzo Westfog. O-O-I-C-U-R-N-E-D-O-T. Huh? Either a cat was jumping up and down on the keyboard, or the operator must have gotten that all wrong.
What is that?
S-O-L-O-N-G.
So long.
Y-O-U.
U.
S. U-C-K.
So long, you suck.
E. Damn, where was I? There's a message. O-O-I-C-U-R-N-E-D. Huh? Either a cat...
Anything else to mess with in here? Okay. Well, we don't need to get in the public post office right now. We're worried about this the clear water. Clean that out.
I don't want anything to do with Wenzel's stinking well. I don't want any...
Why not?
There, I can see it clearly. Grit and... clear.
Okay. Well, that's lame. I guess we don't hear.
Ha! I once heard that a bull's blood is supposed to revive your spirits. This, for once, is not an ingredient for the recipe. I think I'm making good progress. The water still needs that little extra boost of energy.
So how are we going to...
There's still some juice in the battery. Could that be one of the ingredients? I don't have to fill it. It seems like there's still enough. The question remains.
How do I get to it?
It doesn't have to be siphoned. I'd rather not.
How do I get...
I can't crack open the hull with this, but how do I get access to the power that's harbored within them?
Aha!
I want the battery acid, and I have it. Oh, I can't remove it. But how do I get access to the power that's... Ah! Ow! Yeah! Ow!
Well, that's good.
I already have the special water, at least.
Nice. Okay. Oh, the alcohol was the clear off. Okay. We did it. And we did it very... within a half an hour. Pretty good.
Into the tank you go. Well, that's it. I found all the ingredients.
Wonderful! I can't even tell you how excited I am to see what happens next.
But I thought we were making espresso.
Yes, you are right. This is an august moment, my friend. We shouldn't spoil it by worrying about the pressure within the nuclear core structure.
Pressure within the nuclear core structure?
Hear me, gods of our forefathers. Using just the most refined ingredients and the highest possible compression, we beseech thee, open the gates to the espressoverse!
Holy smoke.
More pressure! More pressure!
Okay, okay.
Crazy. Over just some coffee.
Are we dead?
No. Being dead feels completely different. As you know, I have gazed deep into death's eyes more than once in my life.
Oh, now that you mention it, that reminds me. Is Tony still wearing those contact lenses?
Shh! Something's happening.
Ouch! Phew! I think this brew is gonna do the job. Lonzo.
Ah, Rufus. Did you come to help me clean this place up?
Well, you know, I got this thing going on. I'll come back later, okay?
Okay. Let's see if we can wake her up. Very good. Very good. Oh no, everybody.
I suggest not to move her in this condition.
What kind of condition is she in? I still don't understand. I mean, is she dead?
No, no. Her body is alive and well. It's her consciousness. It's inactive.
So she's asleep.
Well, it's a bit more complicated than that. I think it's related to this implant. It's broken.
A consciousness implant? Isn't there a switch or something?
A fuse?
Maybe the contacts are corroded. That's what always happens.
This is illicit. I have no idea how it's being used. I don't even have the appropriate screwdriver. She needs to wake up first.
Okay, I see. This situation needs to be resolved through a government decision. Let's do it like this. If you manage to wake her up, you can have her.
And what happens if I wake her up?
Rufus!
You're not even supposed to be here.
But I have a plan.
Oh, I've heard about your plans. You never think things through. Everything you do ends in chaos, likely with an explosion.
We'll see about that.
I warn you, stay away from the girl.
They're giving her a cup of coffee. Her name is literally Goal.
What's that stinging smell?
That's medicine.
Says who?
Says I.
And who's the doctor here?
You tell me.
Let's say it together. Me.
It's a draw.
Best out of three.
You.
Me.
You.
Ah, I win.
Oh, crap.
What's that supposed to be?
That's medicine.
And who's the doctor?
You.
Not necessary. There'll be time for what I need now.
Gizmo never understood my philosophy regarding the redistribution of wealth, although it's fairly easy, from everyone else to me.
Dr. Gizmo?
What now?
I want to report an emergency.
An emergency? What is it?
No emergency. My bad.
If you say so, it sounds too good to be true.
What are you waiting for? Help her!
I would love to, but self-professed...
self-professed to quit.
Why should I? I could even say...
What can I do to...
Nothing.
Well, thanks for your time.
You're welcome.
How do we get rid of him?
The textbook has failed. Now, it's time for me to improvise.
What's that supposed to
be? That's medicine.
And who?
You.
Not necessary. Goal has her coffee.
black.
Now we need to get him to give us
boy, how often did people...
How do I get him to leave? See, and this is what happens. You always end up presented with a new problem that you didn't even think about.
Ah! I'm starving!
Nice parrot.
Yes, we use it to detect...
Oh, what?
We get a new...
Hello again.
Hey! Bye, Sugar Puff!
No, I think I have to go to sleep soon. What do I have to do to get this person? Yeah, I'll do that. So slow walking. Please walk faster. Please walk faster. Please, please, please. Maybe the emergency phone will do something.
Hello? I want to report a crime. Hello? Great. Inspector Gizmo seems to be out. But as soon as you accidentally drop the town elder's cane in the cesspool, he's right behind you. I'll give it another try later.
What do we need the tranquilizer for?
Can I offer you a drink?
No, thank you. I'm not gonna fall for that. Not again.
This is where Tony's budgie cage used, but he couldn't cope with her.
He died of old age.
Yeah, whatever you say.
After you accidentally infected him with progeria.
Yeah, you know, I like my version better.
So good. The voice acting is good, at least. No, I'm gonna have to talk.
The post office will be there's something.
His office? Well, he's gone. Communicating.
Next, please.
Guess I'm last in line. Whatever. Who could possibly succeed except for me?
Next, please.
One of the few. Why are we paying an op? I know why. I kind of. He's gone. Well, never mind. A gadget that manipulates the planet's magnetic field. Yeah, this could have been my idea.
Nice.
A gadget that manipulates... Yeah, this could have been my idea. No need to adjust. A gadget... Yeah, this could have been... What I'm planning with it really is worth a headline. But I don't want to let the...
Okay. Well, we did that. Cool, so... The cardboard box on fire?
What's that funny smell?
Ah! Fire! The town hall's on fire!
Fire control mode activated. Firefighter Gizmo at your service. Where is the fire?
Over there! The chamber's on fire! Good Lord!
Don't worry. Your fire will be extinguished in no time.
All right. Oh, cool. Oh, you're terrible. You're such a terrible guy. I'm gonna take that stuff to go.
Finally. Whoop. Where was I? Ah, yes. Medical mode activated. Doctor, how's the patient?
I'd say her condition hasn't changed.
Leave the diet. Now, just my stethoscope. Thieves! Police mode active. No one leaves the...
Gizmo never understood, although it's fair.
But Rufus!
You're not untouchable, Low-Tech. Don't you ever...
That's enough,
come on, you have...
Don't tell, or are you...
What?
Aha! Uh-huh. Here is the last, the mystery of the...
Saving man, how dare...
Put up your...
I have no...
You better...
I don't...
You don't...
I don't...
You can't fire...
You can't...
But I...
So what?
You can't fire me. You're arrested.
You can't arrest me. You're fired.
But I arrested you first.
So what? You're fired anyway.
You can't fire me. You're arrested.
You can't arrest me.
I just
You're
have to make
fired.
Sure that I don't.
But I arrested you first.
So what? You're fired anyway.
You can't fire me. You're arrested.
You can't arrest me. You're fired.
But I arrested you first.
So what? You're fired anyway.
You can't fire me. You're arrested.
You can't arrest me. You're fired.
But
that was good.
I... What... Well... How was that?
Me. It was me.
Rufus? Are you alright?
Oh...
What happened?
You woke the stranger, the Elysian girl. And then you got knocked out.
Goal? Where is she? How is she?
She's still a bit confused. I think her implant was seriously damaged by the fall. She is conscious now, but she's just talking gibberish.
Can I talk to her?
Of course. She's lying over there. I took her into medical custody. Hmm. Just don't stress her out too much. First and foremost, she needs rest now.
No problem. Thanks, Doctor. Goal? It's me, your savior.
Toodle, toodle, doodle. Pucks?
No, it's Rufus. Yes?
Pucks?
You can give me any name you like, babe. Say, did it hurt a lot when you fell from the sky? Well, come on, that was funny. Because, I mean, you really fell from the sky. You know, like an angel. Just like in the pickup line. You get it? Hello? Anyone home?
Home.
I'll take that as a yes with limitations. Get a hold of yourself.
Soup, Guadalupe.
Yeah, she's attractive and fun to talk to. Flash, dash, gazash?
Sammy, mommy, good old granny.
Grumblump?
Puzzle false. Nom, 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 nom.
Okay.
Heck, this is totally useless. That woman is completely nuts.
Bunker swunker kazonkers.
Oh, what did I expect anyway? That she would take me to Elysium?
Elysium. We need to go back to Elysium.
What did you just say?
Horrible things. The Organon betrayed us. Quick, we need to go back.
To Elysium, yes. You remember what happened?
Is that you, Cletus?
What? No, I'm not. My name is Rufus. I saved you.
Rufus? I don't understand. Where am I?
You had a pretty bad fall. The doctor says that you're hallucinating.
That's confusing, but I need to get to Cletus. Can you take me to him?
Who is Cletus?
My fiancé.
You know, I don't know. Maybe you are safer down here. After all, you...
He'll reward you generously.
Oh, that, generously, you say?
Try to contact Cletus. He will search for me.
Yeah. How generous exactly is generous?
Maybe you can reach him using a radio. He's certainly trying to find me.
Do you really think that's a good idea? I mean, for a fiancé, he didn't really make much of an effort to protect you.
Rufus, please. You're the only one I can trust.
Yeah, that sounds about right. I really am the only one you can trust. The only one.
And you already proved that you're of noble character.
Mm-hmm. The burden of the hero. But let's get back to the expression... generous.
Rufus, please, contact Cletus. I would be so very thankful. So very, very thankful.
I'm sorry, I don't know if I can do that.
Can spam when Tomo Polo Lollipop? Peekaboo. Bootam Swaja Kosu Loka Shwutipop.
Oh, the burden of the hero. Why do I always have to be so infinitely generous?
Very good. Yeah, maybe.
Hello, Dr. Gizmo.
Ah, Rufus. Does your head still hurt?
I'll be back.
Wonderful. I can't wait to see you again.
Yeah. Close the letter. No.
Hey, what do you think you're doing?
Well, I thought you'd allow.
Very fine.
But.
No.
She'd get smashed, probably. Which would be bad. I think I'm going to leave it at that. Because we're almost at an hour here, and that's kind of long for one of these. Also, yes. Also, I just need to, I need to go to sleep anyways. So this was a good run. I figured things out and stuff. I think we need a clock hand. Maybe we need to send a letter to him somehow, or we use that thing in Mayor's office. I don't know. I don't know why I have the planet's magnetic field now. I still have the espresso. And we have tranquilizer. And other stuff. So, we're still doing pretty good on inventory items. And I don't know what to do with the tranquilizer. Why we steal the espresso, I don't know. And the planet's magnetic field, I don't know. But we'll figure it out. I'm pretty sure we'll figure it out next time I play. Let's save and save, and you have a good night or day. Yes. Thanks for watching. Bye.